break that off, you get your inch and a quarter chisel out, start it in there, literally just going like that. Using your hand to bend that.
Yeah,
I know, but then you go straight down, clean that off, do the same that end. Clean it all off, and then that rail will go back in. Alright, like that. Right, and then you go. Okay, yeah. The other thing that